A Novena to Saint Rose of Lima, Day 6. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Glorious Saint Rose of Lima, you knew how to love Jesus with a fine and generous heart. You despised the vanities of the world in order to embrace your cross from your earliest childhood. You profess great tenderness and dedication to the most helpless, serving them as Jesus Himself. You who love the Virgin Mary with filial devotion, teach us your great virtues, so that following your example, we can enjoy your protection and your company in heaven. We also ask you to accept the gift of this novena, and obtain from the Lord the graces that we ask by your intercession, if they are for His greater glory and the good of our souls. Amen. Sixth-day prayer. Let us ask Saint Rose for the grace to grow in the life of piety and to be assiduous to the sacraments of confession and Holy Mass. O Almighty Majesty, O God, Triune and One, you can do whatever you want, and your power is infinite. We rejoice in your sovereign omnipotence with that same joy with which Saint Rose of Lima rejoiced in you. We ask you for perfect trust in your omnipotence and for the power that you granted to this most powerful maiden, to lift us up and to comfort our great weakness, so that we can accept what your power works in our souls. Grant what we beg you in this novena, if it is for your honor and glory. Amen. Saint Rose, win for us the virtue of purity and a great confidence in the Blessed Virgin Mary. Protect us today and every day of our lives. Keep us from mortal sin and obtain for us the grace of a happy death. Please also pray for me and my intentions. God our Father, Saint Rose gave everything to devote herself to you through her life of penance. By the help of her prayers, we seek to imitate her selfless way of life so that we may enjoy the splendor of heaven. Please grant this through our Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. I thank you, O Lord, for the special assistance you have given to me in this novena. Always continue pouring your mercies over me for the remission of my sins and for the suffrage of the souls in purgatory and for the conversion of sinners. Forgive me for all the mistakes I have made. By combining the little good that I have done with the immeasurable merits of Jesus Christ, grant me through Him all those graces that are necessary to my eternal health, especially a full remission of the pain due to my guilt, which I cry and detest again. Resolve as I am to lead in the future a life all in conformity with your holy commandments. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Rose of Lima, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.